Here's what I think we should do.
My lovely assistant, Miss Ryan Poole.